My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, can he finish this? And it's in! We've just witnessed the first goal of this 2022 World Cup final. One to savour.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and Ronaldo's shot is then hit with such power. He's a top-class player when he gets into those areas.